Hey guys, this is Braden over at, I don't know how many times you guys have to film your intros to get it right, but this is probably take number 550 for me, so I'm gonna try and make it short and sweet. Audrey, Sheila, Doug, thank you guys for putting this on. It's awesome. It's a lot of fun to be a part of. Thank you so much for including us. Young artists, you guys are rock stars. This is my post for challenge number 2, tribute to the masters. The one I had in mind going into this was Bob Fosse. Along the way, Gene Kelly might have crept in there a little bit. I'm a big fan of his also, so it didn't bother me at all. I can post a more elaborate video a little bit later on my reasoning for choosing them and maybe some of the pitfalls that you'd run into for choosing someone like Bob Fosse for a challenge like this. But in the meantime, thank you again and enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the silver-tongued prince of the courtroom, the one, the only, Billy Flynn!
I don't care about expensive things, cashmere coats, diamond rings, don't mean a thing. All I care about is love, that's what I'm here for. I don't care for wearing silk cravats, ruby studs, satin spats, don't mean a thing. All I care about is love. Give me 2 eyes of blue, softly saying,
I need you.
Let me see her standing there, and honest mister, I'm a millionaire. For any fine attire Vanderbilt might admire, no, no, not me. All I care about is
love.
Your money, that's enough for me. I don't care for driving Packard cars or smoking long buck cigars. No, no, not me. All I care about is doing a guy in who's picking on you.